Thanks. A young Lexington activist and entrepreneur was laid to rest today after he died saving his girlfriend's life. LX18's Kristen Edwards talked to his family about how they want him to be remembered.
Chewbacca Muriangwa, or Chewie for short, was laid to rest Saturday morning.
Chewie was loved so much. You couldn't spend a second with Chewie without laughing, smiling. His face is always like laughing.
The 22-year-old was one of seven children. He grew up in the Congo, and in 2012, his family moved to Lexington. During his time in the bluegrass, Chewie was a social justice activist and entrepreneur.
I think he was living some other people's dream, knowing because he was not wealthy, just because of what he has achieved.
Officials say Chewie drowned at Cave Run Lake while trying to help his girlfriend swim to shore after their kayak flipped.
When I heard that, I was like, yeah, he was gonna do that because he can do anything for people or someone else than himself. And that's exactly how he passed. And for me, even though I grieve him every day, but I know he's just a hero.
A hero many will miss dearly. In Lexington, Kristen Edwards, LEX 18 News.